Repeat after me. You love you.
I love me.
You love and accept yourself just as you are.
I love and accept myself just as I am.
You are beautiful.
You're beautiful.
You love you.
I love me.
You're so stupid you forgot your lipstick. You're so disorganized you'll never find it. You'll look so plain and ugly, they'll fire you on your first day. You are the stupidest bitch.
Blush, honestly. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that you could not remember your lipstick.
Hope this doesn't embarrass you, Jen, but I find the best thing to do with a new employee is to size them up with a long, hard stare. So. First day?
Yes.
Scared?
Yes.
Don't be scared.
Well, I'm not really scared.
You should be.
Well, I am a little bit scared.
Well, don't be.
Make up your mind.
So, here we are.
Yes.
I'm going to put you in IT, Jen, because on your resume it says you have a lot of experience with computers.
I did say that on my resume. And I have lots of experience in the whole computer thing. Emails. Sending emails and receiving emails and deleting emails. I could go on.
Do.
The web and using mouses, using mice, and the double-clicking and the clicking of the computer screen, of course, and the bit on the floor down there.
The computer?
Correct.
Well, you certainly know your stuff. That's settled. Got a good feeling about you, Jen. And they need a new manager.
Oh, that's fantastic. And the people I'll be working with, what are they like?
Standard nerds.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine.